Welcome! To the SI video. Of 2018. Future doctors.
Just to remind you that you are now more or less here, so there's not much left of the program.
You've been a wonderfully talented group and been really inspired by your commitment. So as you go forward, I just wanted to wish you everything of the best for the final examinations. And as you travel even further than that, want to wish you everything of the best as you go out into the world and really make an impact as health professionals. I know that some of you will become famous, but all of you will be great. And in the words of Martin Luther King Jr., not everyone can be famous, but everyone can be great, because greatness is determined by service. Enjoy the evening, have a great party, and travel home safely.
Enjoy the ride. It's going to be a tough ride. It's going to be exhausting at times, but it's going to be extremely interesting. It's a huge privilege to be allowed in intimate situations with patients where you're given opportunities to change things. Engage, really engage with the patients. Encourage. All right, first of all, encourage one another. Club together as juniors. You can be a huge support system for each other.
So look after yourselves, guys, and make the best of this amazing time that lies ahead.
Good evening, class of 2018, from room F139 for one last Garden Vouchers PowerPoint. Here are some superheroes who are very much breast cancer aware and reminds us that nobody is immune. Check yourself. So I chose Elastigirl as my superhero woman-to-be that will help us with the villains that is inside of our heads, fear of failure, most notably, so that we can, in the next few months, transform ourselves, change as the forces are put against us. That degree is within our reach. All the best. I see you on the other side.
I want to let you in on a little bit of a secret. For those of you who were in Firm 3 gynecology, you know that I like to take pictures of all the students so that all the consultants in Firm 3 know who you are, so we can give you marks at the end of the block. But recently, I've actually been starting to show the pictures to my 19-year-old niece, because I'm hoping to set her up with one of you one day. So here she is. Contraception. First of all, do always think about implants and copper IUD, because these are LARC methods, and family planning saves lives. And lastly, I want to wish you all luck for the future. You've been a real great bunch, and I've really enjoyed the students that have rotated through Obs and Gyne.
And just a little tip on fertility: if you do plan on having kids, do it soon. And if you are not planning on doing it soon, just remember there's always egg freezing, so you have an insurance policy for kids later in life.
So this is it. You're almost done at the end of your 6th year, ready to become doctors. From all of us here, your colleagues in the ophthalmology department, we just like to wish every one of you all the best in your future endeavors. If there's one little pearl that I'd like to just leave in your minds, it is that always remember that if your actions don't inspire the people around you, you're probably doing the wrong thing. Just remember that, and enjoy the rest of your careers, and we wish you all the best of luck. Thank you.
Hi, Skelly. Wow, it's lovely to see you. But oh my goodness, you seem to have lost a lot of weight. That's happening. I'm most concerned about you. It's all skin and black. Oh, no skin.
Remember all to look after yourselves, because we do not want you to end up looking like Skelly over here. And socks for dogs.
Crazy socks.
Crazy socks
for dogs.
Please remember your ABC, and don't you forget the Kikos.
So remember, look after yourself. Care for yourselves, then you can care for your patients. And we wish you lots and lots of luck with your exams, and go out there and
resuscitate everybody.
Show up with all you are and all you have. And please, close the gate.
Find out what medicine is about.
Okay. And always make good, legible notes. Good luck for the exams, you can do it.
I know the students are extremely scared of Dr. Solomons in internal medicine and Dr. Sorikas. They are the sweetest, sweetest ladies.
Stay focused, keep it real, and whatever you do, don't beat your patients.
I guess you didn't think this day would come this soon. I'm very happy for all of you. Anyhow, just a little bit of advice from my side. Keep in mind that you're going to spend half of your waking life at work. So you need to find something in medicine that makes you happy, because otherwise you will not be happy. It may mean more effort when you're young, but it's definitely worth it.
Are you aware that students call you as a nickname Dr. Bear?
Dr.
Bear.
Dr. Bear.
Yeah.
As you, who's Dr. Bear?
And how do you feel about that?
Dr. Bay?
Yeah.
That's not on. I have been called Dr. Brain because my name is Naeem, which leaves you with an initial N, and the surname is Bray. And then they went, Dr. Brain, and then they giggle and laugh. The brain's on top for a reason. Be great, stay humble.
Okay, class. Now remember what I've always told you, that the lungs are the most important. The heart is just a pump to keep the most important organs alive. And remember, above all, no smoking. Respiratory bronchiectasis.
I'd rather tell you a few words about how important the lungs are. Word is doing the round that Professor Irison is suffering from a minor inferiority complex about just how important the lungs are, in the bigger picture of things. Personally, I don't think that's true. I think it's more a case of him, modesty prevents him from telling us how important the lungs are. When I think of the lungs, it makes my heart leap. I hope I've inspired some of you to share that enthusiasm, that when I think of the heart, it takes my breath away.
This is what we pump the blood to.
Yes, we don't really care.
I think you call this the brain.
Yes, I think so.
Or the little brain.
Something like that. Next year is going to be your best year. Take life by the horns and enjoy it.
But just enjoy it as well. Just try not to take it too serious. Don't take it too serious.
What is your pet peeve in hospital?
But you guys don't spend enough time here.
The heart is only there to pump Kevzor.
What is your pet peeve in hospital?
Cardiologist.
What is your favourite bone and why?
The humerus. Remember to immobilise the joint above and below.
If I only had a brain.
Lloyd!
There's a couple of ways of managing stress in a work situation, right? I'm going to demonstrate the orthopedic stress ball to you now. Okay, so if things get too bad, go to the orthopedic clinic. Get some plaster cast. And give it a good squeeze around. Okay. It's not as good as walking barefoot on a cattle farm.
And the penis transplant and its equivalents will follow. Don't let anybody put you off.
In cricket, we are bamboozled with the spin from Sri Lanka.
Thank you so much for being such a cool group. I'm going to miss you guys. All the best for the future.
Always enjoy medicine and be polite to your patients. That's the most important thing. It will get you very far in life.
Awesome. True.
If you've never seen me in your life before, then it's time to dust off the pediatric notes. My favorite superhero was Superman, until I realized at the end of primary school, it wasn't a cool idea to wear my underpants on the outside. My new superhero is Shuri, Black Panther's sister. She uses technology to help people, and I think we can all aspire to that. She's intelligent, she's witty, she's unapologetic. So definitely my favorite superhero. Class of 2018, I've met some amazing SIs. You guys are definitely movers and shakers, and I'm sure you're going to go and do amazing things. And I want to leave you with the fact that the brain is the most important organ in the body. It doesn't matter what any other specialty sites?
Me and my wife, we are at Pafuri, the camp in the Kruger National Park. Lots of luck, lots of hard work, and enjoy life.
Enjoy your function and good luck for the future.
I think be excited about the journey that lies ahead. So work-life balance, and of course the second thing is taking care of yourselves. Because if you cannot take care of yourselves, you cannot take care of other people.
Just remember where you come from, believe in your roots, and stay humble.
I wish you guys all the best in your career's future, in the future, and I hope that you will always remember the faculty and those of us that taught you fondly.
ABC, airway, breathing, coffee. Good luck, guys. Enjoy, be safe, and have fun.
Knock 'em dead. Ooh, hang on. As the head of anesthesiology, I better not say that. That's got bad connotations. But you know what I mean. Go for it, guys.
You are absolutely awesome with your thinking, that brains of yours, my goodness, completely out of the box. I wish you well for your future careers, wherever that may find you. Be mindful and also to keep your hobbies. Your hobbies are going to keep you safe. Hi, MCI!
All of you know me as the computer guy, the person who warns you about phishing scams, computer viruses, and helps you change your password when you forget it.
Nothing worthwhile comes easily, all right? Never give up. We all make mistakes.
Medicine is about solving the problem. And if we take this piece of rope maybe as example, with one end here, this would be probably mathematically the middle. We take the middle, we cut it in two, and then two separate pieces, the one reflecting your knowledge, the one reflecting your skills. And if we say that as educators we succeeded to bring them together and tie them together, then hopefully as you practice and you get passion for medicine, for solving problems, taking out a little bit of passion, that we can succeed for this to be one successful whole, and that you'll be able to solve the problems of your patients.
Thank you very much for enriching our lives. We hope that in future everything goes very, very well with you. And remember, to be or not to be, it's not a question, but that is your choice.
The most important thing is that always remember to be kind to each other. And everyone is going through some battle that no one knows anything about. So always be humble.
And if I can give you one bit of advice, maybe to stay young and beautiful, don't smoke. Don't use a sunbed, and then obviously the most important thing is to use a sunscreen every day. Thank you.
It's quite nifty, and I salute your commitment to the cause. I suppose the road through your studies might not have been quite as straightforward and elegant as the glycolytic pathway, but hopefully it wasn't as tedious and roundabout as the glycobuccellic acid cycle. Okie dokie, keep well and good luck.
Dear class of 2018, the cell membrane, most amazing life forms and functions of clinical importance module. I'd just like to remind you briefly of a few questions that appeared in your life forms and functions exams, which was written on the 11th of June. 2013. So the first question I want to pose to you read as follows. So remember, true or false. The intracellular signal transduction system, you still remember what that is, that is switched on when a ligand binds to a G protein coupled receptor, do you still remember what that is, will eventually result in the phosphorylation of intracellular proteins. So you guys can discuss that afterwards. I'm going to have another glass of wine. I wish you all the best. Cheers.
Don't forget to have fun. Life is not about medicine. And you should work to live and don't live to work. That's it. Shot.
Your top 5 gym tips. Okay. This is a very tough question. Seriously, get a trainer. Secondly, pay in advance, because then you won't forget to go. Don't run into SIs at the gym, because they're usually quite fit and then they embarrass you, and that's a problem. And oh, one more tip, weights. Weights. And what you do when you do the weights, you walk up to the strongest guy in the gym and he's busy lifting very heavy weights, and then you say, when you're finished, can you add like 25 more Ks, because I want to use that after you. Vans with cartoons and cameras. There's only obviously top 5 reasons not to have children. So the first thing is, and this is actually very serious, there's enough children in the world, you can adopt one. It's like a puppy. Don't, you know, go and breed one, buy one out of the pound. Remember, you're not a human being trying to have a spiritual experience, you're a spiritual being trying to have a human experience. So take good care of yourself, relax, go to gym, don't smoke anything, and don't drink too much, and drive safe.
I can show you my brood here. Children are great, that's why I did pediatrics. They are a wonderful blessing and you should definitely have some. Don't listen to Prof. Robbie. Second top tip, always carry a pen knife. You might get a reputation as a bit of a gangster, but it's always useful for getting stuff off little sticky children. And third top tip, take care of yourselves.
Soon you'll be able to say MBChB tick, done, well done, and we all are very proud about you. And in this one, Calvin looks out of the window and he says, in the short term, it would make me happy to go play outside. Then he looks at his books and he says, but in the long term, it would make me happier to do well at school and become successful. But then he decides to go and play, because he knows, but in the very long term, I know which will make better memories. Success is a journey and not a destination. My wish for you is that you'll be wildly successful.
I just want to tell you that we are all here for you. If you have any problems in your internship, please feel free to contact any of us. But please look after the cats at the hospitals where you work. And if you need advice on that too, shout.
No need to worry. Your practical skills, your academic skills that you taught here are absolutely amazing. You guys are going to just rock it when you finish. So have lots of fun, enjoy it. And internship comp service is amazing. Have lots of fun. Cheers.
Like to everyone writing now, the best time of your life. Be cool, come to trauma. I'll be here, I'll teach you everything. And remember my name. Gonna be seeing it.
Good luck to the SIs of 2018. Everything on the best for the future. You guys were great.
Lekker dag.
I'm pretty sure with the knowledge that you gained in this department, you will be an above average doctor outside. Good luck with your career, and I hope you all the best.
The memories that you have left me with will last for a lifetime, and I just want to thank you for the role that you played in my journey.
Hi everybody, from me, just remember all the C's. To confront the critical challenges of our country, consider becoming collaborating, confident, competent, caring, compassionate and constructively critical clinicians, using classy communication skills and the construct of evidence-based healthcare. Champagne, cheers, congratulations, ciao, see you.
Hey guys, welcome to 2018. I just want to wish you best of luck for the final years of studies. And I pray that you may find favor with God and with all you do. And just remember that life is a breeze and enjoy every bit of moment about it.
I wish you all the best. Getting here, it's been hard, it's been tough, and you've made it.
Relax. How do we say on campus? We fake it till we make it. So relax.
So all of the best for the future from the TSR shop. We will miss you guys.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Have a good luck.
Good luck, class of 2018.
And the reinforcements I've got are the following. Here is Peter.
Hi.
And here are here is Sheena, and there is Snowy, and there is Tommy. This is getting the mad creatures into the motor car. Sit. Up. So there we are, three rescue dogs in the back of a car. To make is that this car is very cheap. Lady friend of mine said was a granny's car or a mother's car.
We are at Clifton Beach, above Clifton Beach, and you can see it's rather chilly.
Yeah. The Chena's got to be in the lead at all times.
So this is maybe my favorite place in the walk. Camps Bay and Sandy Bay.
Back at the cheap Volvo, and so you can see Peter's got good legs. They look better after the run. I'm sure most of the girls and even some of the boys might appreciate them. So this is my house, believe it or not. And you won't believe how little this cost me. And this is the view from my house. Keep fit, look after your body, and if you can, possibly look after dogs, especially rescue dogs rather than designer dogs. Nick?
Class of 2018, you finally reached this milestone. Congratulations. However, there's one more disease that we need to warn you about. This disease is called fashion anaphylaxis, and it occurs commonly in the hospital corridors. Interns in particular are prone to this disease. It is caused by these brightly colored organisms that thrive on feet. And remember, this disease is incurable, so prevention is key.
Close to my heart, namely, what did happen to Kurtz? Why can't I keep this camera still? And a number of other things. Aging, Sophocles, dementia, death. Capaletti.
So, Dempers, are we having problems with the students again?
Yep, jy weet mos hoe ek hulle altyd sê hulle moet 'n bietjie relax en nie te ernstig wees nie.
So what's happened now?
Well, ek hoor daar is 'n paar kereltjies wat net heeldag lê in McDonald's chow en studeer. Hulle kom nooit uit nie. Ek is baie bekommerd oor hierdie beere, hoor?
That's unacceptable. All work and no play makes Johnny a dull boy.
Kom ons gaan praat 'n bietjie met daai kereltjies. Lekker McDonald's. Julle bliksempies dink seker dis oukei om hier rond te lê en net te swat. Dis nou sommer lekker, hoor? Julle sal nou opstaan en julle gatte in raad kry en in die Blue Peter kom en gaan calamari en chips vreet en die berg kyk. Onmiddellik.
Jou proef, ons sal dadelik gaan. Ons is verskriklik jammer. Ons moet nie net hier rond lê nie. Ons is sulke lamsakke.
Do like it, do like it. Ek ken jy like it. Shake it, shake it. Daar kom die baby.
Oh shit. Tempers, this is what you get when you tell the students to party hard. Unbelievable. Look at this poor thing. Now Schubert has to remedy this crap. I wonder what happened to her though.
Ja, dis alles Tempers, hoor.
O hel, hy so manlik.
Hier hat hy.
O, Eina! Hoehoe, hierdie chamomile tea is sterk, hoor.
Work, 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 work. Send me every work, 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 work. Da 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 da. It's the one and only Ego Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
Da 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 da. You know I'm hopping with the D.R.D.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers.
What's up? Sucker.
So put something in it. Put it in there. Yeah. Suck, no.
Top dog, fight them all. Yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cuz homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a f*** when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this mother, just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set. Take a f*** with some grip and take this f*** on the jet. Out of town, put it down for the father. Rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.